There's a church, and since we're out of power once again, we don't have any water, so this is our current water source up here at this church. They have a spring outside that we get water from.